Cześć, tu Maty, zapraszam na Cibite Pytają.
Opowiedz o miejscu, w którym się wychowałeś oraz o tym, jak zaczęła się twoja przygoda z piłką.
Okay, I start my career in my little town. The name is Biatorbaj. You know, my father was coach in this team and I always wanted to play there or train with him. And I started there, I played many years there and after I went to play to one of the biggest clubs in Hungary, the name is Ferencváros. I enjoyed a lot, I played there 2 or 3 years and after I played in Puskás Academy. In this team I played many years, maybe 6 or 5 years. And from there I went to Barcelona. And after Barcelona to Malaga, from Malaga I back to Hungary for 1 year and now I am here.
Kto zabrał cię na pierwszy trening?
Was my father, because you know my grandfather also was football player, and after my father also worked in the football, he was coach, and I always wanted to play football, and he took me for my first training.
Twój ulubiony piłkarz?
You know I don't have favorite football player, and also I don't have favorite teams. I like a lot of good player, for example Iniesta in my position, Iniesta, Eriksen. I also like the best player I think in the world, like Messi and like Cristiano, but I never had one favorite player.
Jak wspominasz czasy Barcelony?
It was really hard because I was 16 and I changed everything. I changed my life. You know, I didn't speak Spanish. I always lived with my family, and that was the first month when I lived alone, for example. And was the first year was hard. After it was easier because I started to speak Spanish. But it was really hard, but I learned a lot of things about these 2 years.
Dlaczego zdecydowałeś się przejść do Zagłębia?
I was playing 1 year in Hungary and I came back to Hungary just for this, to went to another country, to a good club. And they called me and I was happy and because of this I chose this club.
Jak przebiegała u ciebie aklimatyzacja w zespole?
It's a very nice, good stadium, very good academy and they have good players and it's a good team and I like the fans also. It's very similar for my ex-team that was in Hungary.
Z kim w klubie polubiłeś się najbardziej?
Maybe my best friend is Asmir, because we come together and we can speak with each other. He also speaks English, me also speak English, so...
Kto lub co motywuje cię do dalszego rozwijania się w sporcie?
Like I told you before, the people to play in good stadium with many people and I just want to enjoy the game.
Twoje cele na ten sezon?
I would like to play good games, many games and start to feel comfortable in the pitch and but for this I have to work a lot of, so I have to go step by step.
Jak czujesz się w naszym kraju i czy podoba ci się w Lubinie?
I feel good now. I find one flat for me is very important to feel comfortable in this city. But I start to know the city. It's not a big city, but I like it. We have everything what we need, and here I can concentrate to be better in football. So I like it.
Jakie masz marzenia?
Maybe played in one of the best league in the world, like La Liga, like Premier League, like Serie A. That's my dream.